News, Tucson Unified School District is going all in on solar. Today, a ceremony marking a huge milestone within the district, the completion of the largest array of panels in Arizona schools. Crews have been working on this for a while, gradually adding panels over parking lots and other fixtures. AE2 sites now sport the sun-gathering tech, collecting 42 million kilowatts of power.
And they had plenty of sunshine to gather in today, Kyler did.
Yes, the sunshine came back today. But so did the wind. Yeah.